फ्रेंड्स स्वागत है नेक्स्ट वीडियो दे विच। सेंट्रल आइडिया है द रोड नॉट टेकन दा पोएम है थोड़े सिलेबस दे विच। राइटर हैगे पोएट हैगे रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट। रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट मेरे फेवरेट पोएट विचों हैगे ते ये पोएम भी मेरा फेवरेट पोएम है। ते इजी लैंग्वेज से पहले दस दिना वा कि द रोड नॉट Taken is a beautiful poem written by Robert Frost. It gives a very good message. We must choose carefully. A different choice can change our lives. It can make us ruin. It can make us or ruin us. We are what we choose. Now, in easy language and a bigger central idea of the poem. The road not taken is a very beautiful poem about choices. It is written by Robert Frost. It tells how choice of one's aim is difficult. A decision, a choice, influences the whole course of man's life. So we should choose whatever we want to do or achieve carefully. And a different choice can change our lives. So while having a choice, we should think of something extraordinary. It also says that ordinary people will choose the path which is beaten, already have been traveled by many. But the great people, great souls always take new path or less beaten path. And at the end, it is our decision, our choice that makes us to achieve what we want to achieve. So, choice should be careful, as you cannot go to travel or cannot choose or have the first one that you didn't choose that in your life. So, very beautiful poem written by Robert Frost about the choice and the road not taken in our life. Friends, with this I thank my friend Rohit Singh Saini, also lecturer in English, GSS Kadiyanwali, and he has prepared this material, easy material, simple, simplified material, right? So, I thank him once again. Best wishes to you all.